Been standing in line since Thursday. I heard a rumor they might be dropping them early. Should have them just in time for your birthday. Irrelevant holiday affair. Got one of those three-leg folding chairs. I am what you call prepared for the camp out. Even then brings the battery-powered lamps out. Warm clothes, but blanket case it get cold. Corn chips and basic staples to hold. Hunger over till Uber Eats is older. Maybe pizza or quesadillas and sopa. Got a little cooler with assorted waters and sodas. Cinnamon sugar-coated malasada the odor. Makes me the envy of the line. If not the enemy, not my energy. I'll be spending plenty of time inside the books that I bought. Got audios and regulars. Quite the party goer and reveler.
So, on today's to-do list is to design a pair of running shoes. The goal is, as always, in my work, is to add emotion to inanimate objects. So,
release day is finally upon us, more celebratory than the former. But mixed with bittersweet vibe is most certainly switched to different beats, more policed. Like Justinian's Byzantinian Christian beliefs. There's a risen rhythm, you can feel it all in the streets. Like a marathon or a parade. Poets might wanna pull their pens out like grenades. Or that motto for a year and a half. And write down all the tears and the laughs. A shot across the bow of the tyrannous class. Quote, from man standing on float. The whole event is just biggest fan channeling dope. I mean, one just feels privileged and esteemed. Inwardly serene and spiritually clean. Even the line feels like a team, in stark opposition to a competition for things.
With that, these shoes that we're about to design with words starts with a soul. Not a soul, but a soul, you know, what touches you to earth, that's floating in nowhere, the soul.
Yeah. We're touching signs of equality to match. White kid at the front, let me go first, cause I was black. Said it was only right. He was used to having head starts his entire life. Maybe it was time to step aside like trilobites. Touching, I never forget it like riding bikes. The ordeal starts to spring feelings like gotten light. Permanent villains go about chilling, they psychic fights. Nice, and to a buyer's delight. You limited to two, so that means I'm buying them twice. One pair to wear, one pair on ice. Aftermarket speculation will surely hike up the price. Call that all in the plans. Feeling like Mike with the ball in my hands. Swear to God, it's like the best game he ever played. I get to wear the first pair possibly ever made.
What does that soul look like? It's soft to run on, but tough enough to withstand the reality of the ground or the reality of the context we're living in. That's the soul. Let's just call it black.
Yeah. I get applause as I step outside the pop-up. The shop resembles the unfinished house he was in before they shot us. We fell down, then we got up. Pick pock up, pick nip up. This the type of tripping that scuff kicks up. Traditionally, creases was a style to refuse. But now they represent every mile in your shoes. Any mud on your soul gets toweled and removed. It's like I'm retracing every trial, know it took strength. Giant steps, flowers growing out of the footprints. Liberation, here's your invitation. It's a relay race, continuation. Get the baton and keep bringing it back. The string theory means we'll keep being attached. Last thing, this is something of a sight. Even when you take them off, they keep running for your life.
You know, can withstand multiple beatings by the ground, but it's tough enough to continue on. That's the soul. Now there's an upper on top of that soul. The upper is made of leather. Or maybe knit, or maybe both. You know? That soul and that upper combined by stitches leaves for a dynamic enclosure around the foot. There's a tongue. There's even shoelaces. You know, those shoelaces, they are literally as elastic as a rubber band, but as tough as links of steel. Just call it chain links. here we have the shoe taking shape. There's a logo on the side. Fill in the blank of your favorite one. They're all man-made, it's all good. But this shoe, these Air Ahmads, or these Air Aubreys, are starting to take shape now. You know, they connect man and earth. They allow you to run. That running is freedom. Accelerated heart rate by design, through design. Air Ahmad. Air Aubrey. What color are these shoes? The upper of these shoes. Maybe white, maybe black. Pick your favorite. But, you know, the world's black and white anyways, so might as well limit the whole color palette to that. Signed, Virgil Abloh. In quotes, of course. Oh yeah, there's a red zip tie on this thing. It makes it our own. It's tied into a history of art that's now. Copyright 2020.